Hey, what's up? This is Snbrn.
Hey, I'm Melv, and this is Golf Cart Confessions.
What SpongeBob character do you most identify with?
Probably Patrick. I feel like he's a little misunderstood, you know?
Yeah.
People don't see the value in Patrick. He offers much more than appears on the surface.
That's really deep. Get it? Because it's also Bikini Bottom. Sorry. Okay.
Probably SpongeBob himself. Fucking weirdo. Yeah.
Goofy motherfucker. Yeah,
exactly.
Lovable.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Send anything into the Bermuda Triangle, a trend, a person, you know, anything, and never comes back out, what would it be?
Jinko jeans, probably.
So specific. Not a fan of the Jinkos.
Yeah, they can go die there.
Okay. I didn't know that they were even still a problem.
No.
Social media, honestly. Yeah. That'd be cool. See what happens. You know, because it's kind of like everything that exists right now. Yeah, that'd be kind of interesting. Just like see how people react to like it not being there.
Okay, let's do word association. Are you ready? Holy.
God.
Wavy.
Water.
Sunrise.
Beaches.
Beaches.
Pools.
Deep.
Seas.
Overboard.
People.
Watch out. Holy.
Shit.
Wavy.
Dick. I don't know.
Parrot.
Carrot.
Rum.
Bum.
Beach.
Teeth.
Yes.
Yeah.
I can't even.